1,800 feet long.
We take you up, we put you through a ground school, teach you what you need to know to have fun and be safe out there. We start out with a 500 and a 400 footer. Not super high, not super fast, but it gets you warmed up. Then we step up to the big boys. We start out with an 1,800 footer. We zip on in there, it takes about 45 to 50 seconds. 150, 200 feet up in the air. The next couple, we go down to 1,600 feet, and then the last one's 1,300 feet, and in there, you'll be up to 250 feet up in the air.
Gravity ziplines here compared to the treetops, canopy tour. This is a little more extreme. This is kind of like the Gali River compared to the New River.
The zips here at Gravity are a lot longer and faster than they are at treetops. You're going closer to 45 miles an hour, hanging about 200 to 250 feet in the air at most points. You're over top of the trees looking down, and the scenery is amazing.
That was good.
Good warm-up start?
If that's just a warm-up, that's very good.
Actually, I saw it on the internet, and I asked Sarah and Kim if they want to go, and we got the trip together, and we had a blast today.
We were a little nervous at first, but then once we had the two practice rounds, we felt very confident. The guides were pretty good.
So. Yeah, the guides were great.
They really
fun.
They
ensured
safety first, so I felt completely safe with them up there with us.